Thomas Edison invented an electric pen in 1876 that was later adapted to become the first tattoo machine in 1891. I mean, we knew Edison was cool, but not that kind of cool.